giving your poor son over the shoulder. I'm sorry, but I have no choice. You're only getting better. Maybe you have your reasons. Maybe you're scared to be left out.
Thank you. How are we doing right now?